A union-all operation gives us the combined output of the two queries irrespective of repeating values, whereas a union operation gives us only the distinct values in the output. So a union operation is more performance intensive because it needs to perform an additional distinct scan on the data.